Today, we celebrate 41 of these candidates who have endured the testing and risen to be PhD candidates.